Thank you. How many really love Jesus? In spite of everything.